Michelle Goetzinger, and I'm here with the Freeport Focus at Dark Lock Productions, and I want to introduce the crew to you.
I'm Tyler Huth.
I'm Corey Mickle.
And I'm Sean Zanesky.
How'd you guys get started?
Well, many years ago, we used to do ghost hunting as a focus, and we're members of the Pittsburgh Paranormal Research Team, and we needed a name to kind of just describe what we did for a company back then and how we did our filmmaking. And we decided that, you know, when we came into the screen printing equipment, that we would just roll with that and keep the name. It always makes for a good conversation starter.
So what are some things that you specialize in?
We specialize in custom apparel, yard signs, vehicle lettering, custom invoices, envelope printing. We also do small custom orders as well. We try to offer as much as we can, and honestly, this summer we're also going to be offering tent rentals and party rentals as well, so we'll be expanding into that too.
Very cool. So who's the main design guy for you guys?
That'd be me.
Oh yeah? What's your inspiration?
I try to work one-on-one with the clients. It all depends on what the client wants. We really try to get the clients what they want.
That's great. That nice personal touch goes a long way in small business.
Oh yeah.